Honey mushrooms are one of the most fragrant and dense mushrooms that you need to stock up for the winter. I offer my favorite brine for harvesting honeydew. Prepare all the necessary ingredients for making brine for honeydew. The mushrooms themselves are already prepared and boiled. In a deep saucepan, put all the spices, salt and sugar, pour in cold water and put it on medium heat. After boiling, boil it for 10 minutes. Pour the vinegar into the brine and lay out the mushrooms. Cook everything for 7 minutes at a slow boil. Put everything into sterilized jars and close them with boiled lids. Wrap it up until it cools. The brine should be used immediately and not stored. Enjoy cooking!